Race number eight. And they're just about ready. Light on. Set to go. Ready here. They're set. Racing. And speed toward the inside. Bronte Jacket came out quickly. Zoltan showing speed as they go to the first bend. Zoltan pushing on hard. Is going to go across and get clear of Bronte Jacket. Then Free Fury. A gap away came Spinning Jacket. They were followed then by Print the Money. And Wendell Allen back at the tail end. Off the back, the leader is Zoltan. Out a length and a half on Free Fury. And then came Spinning Jacket up to the turn. Zoltan in front. The inside, Free Fury finishing it off. Late over the top. Spinning Jacket charging. Spinning Jacket goes home too well. Second, Free Fury. Third, I reckon it's Print the Money, but Zoltan there. Then Bronte Jacket, and back at the tail is Wendell Allen. The time here is around 30 and 40. Big finish for Spinning Jacket right over the top. Four from seven. And third, the five charging at the end to grab Zoltan. And we just stand by for confirmation there. For the winner, Spinning Jacket. For Captain Abbott, five is third. So it's 4, 7, 5, and 8. 30-39 the run. Captain Abbott with the winner. Spinning Jacket posied back, really let go with a big run in the home straight to get over the top. Free Fury looked a chance to the turn also for Captain. Railed through, took the front. And third to five, Print the Money for David Williams. It's 4, 7, 5, 8 after race 8 here at Mount Gambier.